Wireless, fully wireless fronty alarm system come from Taiwan. This is basically just a control panel. We can hook to the internet, this cable can see. This is the external wireless alarm, external. This is the internal siren. And also the control panel also got siren. Okay, this is the motion detector, got pack emu and normal PIL. Here, this one is a magnetic contact transmitter. Okay, then this is a vibration, you can see, this is a vibration. And all these transmitter all come with a panic button. By pressing this button, you can trigger the alarm. And this is a smoke detector, you can see this is a smoke detector. Of course, it comes with a remote control. You can panic, you can also do the home arming, away arming, and disarm the alarm system. Okay, let me show you. By using this keypad, I do the system, home arming, that's it, for example. Okay, now you can see it's also home arming, home and home, both also home. Okay, so now I open this magnetic coating, the alarm will trigger. Okay, let's see. At the same time, you also can panic. Just like I show you, I do the panic. Let's say I show you the panic, you can see. Okay. Okay. And you also can panic using the panic through this keypad. Okay, now we can use this is a smartphone or the Android pack to on off the lighting. Let me show it to you. On. On, you can see, on. Okay, on. And also you can off. And also I can use a keypad to on off the lighting also. Same thing, exactly the same thing, you can see. Okay, now I use keypad to off. Okay. And this is a fully wireless supervision. You can see when I on this magnetic contact, you can see the door open. It's like exactly like the hardwire alarm system. Okay, now come to the programming part. Programming part, you can use a keypad or use this pad to do the programming. You actually only need to do 5 location need 20, 21, 36, 40, 69, 88. Save master password or remote sensor to register your this transmitter or erase your this transmitter.